Welcome back to Let's Play Devil May Cry 3 with Moderate 13. Yeah! As you saw in the last video, I hate Jester. I hate him a lot. I hate you, Jester. You suck at ice. You suck on ice. What am I saying? You're going to physics hell for what you made me do. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. I'm gonna go back. Oh my god, I'm so... I know what this is, too, and I really can't believe I didn't. I can't believe I didn't take in the... Oh my god, consideration what was gonna be happening. So, item... what do we need, really? Like that blue orb. They're nice and shiny. Fill up your health? Yeah. Alright then. Agni and Rudra still. I'll put Nivon into practice when I get the chance, but that's... Spiral. Why not? Spiral is helpful. So... there's not much I can level up besides Jetstream, Cerberus, nah, I can rot for all I care right now. Got Nivon, only got one, and that air raid's gonna come in handy later. Idea. You know what? I wanna see exactly how air raid works. Alright then, let's, action. How does air raid work? I like that. Let's see what this does. So, I can't believe I missed that. How do I forget that? Honestly, out of all the things I could possibly forget, I forgot about Geryon. Wanna know who Geryon is? You're about to see in a second. That's Geryon.
Talk about horsepower.
No, Dante, that was bad.
My little pony, my little pony.
Shut up, I'm a Brony. Eat me. Where's Pinkie Pie when you need her? Her randomness will save the day. Now I forgot how to deal with Geryon, that's the problem. Yeah, Trickster comes in handy again. Forgot about them damn wheels. Yeah, that don't work. Why do I feel like I'm on Ninja Gaiden all of a sudden? I couldn't see. Suddenly I feel like I'm on Ninja Gaiden again with that damn Shogun. If you remember that first mini boss you meet on the bridge. That dude.
Horsey, no!
Bull crap, you're going to physics hell. Mythbusters has proved that one.
First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
Man, Dante's a showboat like you wouldn't believe. I'm really liking Trickster. Saves my ass. Whoa! Drip, Tokyo Drift much, dude? Crap, I hit him. Stabbing that horse. Stab the horse. Stab the horse. What the? Forgot about that. This is where you get a certain move that everyone likes. That's what people seem to like. Sorry if I'm not talking about people, but this horse sucks. Oh, crap. Cheap shot in the horse. Man. Don't touch those red balls. Yep. I'm using it. Give me a Devil Star. Wonder what happens if you touch that red board? Here, I'll tell you. Time stops. I can't believe the bond came in handy. Shit. Fudge! 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 No! Ooh. This is getting old fast. Hold on a second, people. I seem to have a phone call real quick. Give me a second. back, people. I'm gonna have to edit those few minutes out. Sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, I'm dealing with a horse. Oh, crap. This horse got cereal. Wow, dick move, horse. That was the worst thing you could do. Like, took off half my, like, a good chunk of my life with that hit. Freaking ghost horse. You suck.
Oh, they took my freaking kidney!
Hey, I killed it. Hooray!
Now we're gonna be getting ourselves a new style. The Quicksilver style. With menthol fresh aura on. With menthol fresh aura. Shut up, Joey. You suck at speaking. Oh no, a rock's gonna hit Dante. I'm not gonna lie, that is a cool power. Awesome thus! Just goofing around. Alright then. It's the badass. Thank God he's blind, because he obviously has the wrong one. Oh!
You're not the one I faced before. But this smell, there are two of them. Excellent spider head.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, Virgil.
Attention players, my hair is still amazing.
That's obviously not good for me that he got that. Sure you can! I'm scared. I gotta fight him. Man, y'all can eat me on time. Effing Jester was the one who wasted it, so yeah, don't get. Ooh.
Ooh. Still angry.
Alright then, moving on to the next mission. That was bullcrap with that time count, though. Shouldn't have fought Jester, but shoot, I didn't even get much. What did I get out of it? Virgil, opening the gates to hell. Like a boss. Cut my hand like a boss. Spill blood on the floor. Like a boss? Like a boss. Kool-Aid. Oh yeah. Alright then, starting mission 13. I will see you in the next video, people.